गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ नाइन्थ क्लास, मायसेल्फ प्रत्युष यादव, योर एसएसटी टीचर। एज यू नो दैट वी वर डिस्कसिंग इन क्लास रूम अबाउट फिजिकल फीचर ऑफ इंडिया, एंड इन दैट क्लासेस वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट दैट कि हाउ मेनी फिजियोग्राफिक डिवीजन ऑफ इंडिया, और इंडिया इज डिवाइडेड इनटू हाउ मेनी फिजियोग्राफिक डिवीजन। इन द क्लास रूम स्टडी we have already discussed about northern mountains, the first northernmost geographic division of our country, and second is northern plains. Northern plains, as you know that how these plains were formed, Himalayan even brought down silt and sands, I explained these all the things. And third is great desert, Thar desert, and fourth peninsular plateau. This is our peninsular plateau. Peninsular plateau, as you know that Narmada river originate from Amarkantak, Madhya Pradesh, divide the peninsular plateau into two part. Northern part of Narmada, northern, is called Central Highland, is called Central Highland, and the southern part of Narmada is called Deccan Plateau. Deccan Plateau. Okay. And there is a range north of the Narmada river, it's called Vindh range. Vindh range, these all the things you can find in your textbook. And in the south of Narmada river, this is Satpura range. Satpura range. Maybe here writing has become so small, so You will find challenge to see it and read it. But this student, you know that this map, through this map, this type of map, all the physical features has separately discussed. But in this video, as you know that online classes has started, I am going to discuss about only island groups of our country. You know that apart from our mainland, there is two island group also. One is in Bay of Bengal, that is Andaman and Nicobar Island, and second is Lakshadweep in Arabian Sea. Now about these two island, some also as like Daman Deep, Elephanta Island in Maharashtra, theek, and Majuli in deltaic area of Brahmaputra river in way of Bengal. Some are other small islands are also. This is our Andaman and Nicobar Island. The capital island is Port Blair. The latitudinal extent of Andaman Nicobar Island is near about, here you can note down that latitudinal extent is near about 6 degree north latitude to 14 degree north latitude. Now you can search that where is 14 degree north latitude pass from our mainland. So that is the northern post. Port Blair, as you know that the capital island, the southernmost point of our country, that is Indira Point also lies in Andaman Nicobar Island, Internal Point. There are near about in Andaman Nicobar Island student, near about 572 islands. There are near about 572 islands are there, but among them only near about 34 islands, only islands where tribes and are inhabitant. In simple language, only 34 islands are inhabitant and other islands are not inhabitant. If we see about Lakshadweep, Lakshadweep lies in Arabian Sea. The capital island of Lakshadweep is Kavaratti. It consists near about 36 or 37 island. It consists near about 37 island. Kavaratti's capital island lies in Arabian Sea. In this way you can, these are all the things about the location and size, about all the things. One thing more I want to add here. If we see the Andaman Nicobar Island, this is near to equator. This is near to equator, 6 degree latitude. You can understand that only 6 degree long latitude. 6 degree north of the equator. So it experiences equatorial climate and even green forest. This experience equatorial climate and Lakshadweep near about side of Kerala in west. When monsoon, southern southwest monsoon start, so first precipitation these islands experience and second our mainland. Student, this is also important in the strong diversity of flora and fauna. Andaman Nicobar Island is in very strong diversity of flora and fauna. You can search in your textbook. And the assignment for you, that search on Google Map to locate these islands, Andaman Nicobar Island and Lakshadweep Island, that how they are important. If you see that their importance is also for Indian diplomatic, that these island provide us the control in Indian Ocean and way of Bengal and here Arabian countries. Okay, from here we can make, we can control the our oceanic diplomacy with other countries. So island groups of our country are very important in different spheres. In diversity they are also important. In diplomatic with international affair, these are also important. Student, try to understand these. You have to know, you should know these all physiographic division, name of them and their location, their area, their extent, their importance. Okay, thank you student.